It's Monday.
You know what that means.
The gym.
It's Monday. Yes, of course, we're going to the gym. It seems like every day, but that's not a bad thing. But we're very excited today because today marks our new segment, our new Monday segments that we're doing with Malibu Living. We're going a little bit later. We're going to be going and checking out some amazing homes. Just one home today. We don't know what that is, but they do, and they see it's really cool, and we're going to love it. Still driving to Silverado through Friday, and after that we have something I heard coming from Mazda, so that should be interesting. I don't know what it is yet, but so far this truck is pretty badass. We have not done any paddleboarding with it though.
I bought this for my friend Hillary, who's my kickboxing instructor, because it's her birthday.
All right, we are headed north on Pacific Coast Highway up to Broad Beach. That is where this house is, on Broad Beach, which is a really great stretch of beach homes. Talk about history.
This is literally a little time capsule of, you know, iconic television.
Okay, so this is Dick Martin's home of the iconic comedy team Rowan and Martin, and they had, of course, the television show Laugh-In.
There's Tiny Tim.
Tiny Tim. Can you stand it? Tiptoe through the tulips. Off you go. Wow. And they had Laugh-In, but they just worked with all of the greats. And
this house has an enormous amount of history to it, and it's really the love shack. These people put their blood, sweat, tears, and their lives. You know, there's just been a beautiful, beautiful history with them. What appeals to me living here in Malibu is the community. The community is really outstanding. Malibu is a very large, small town. If you go into the market, you're gonna run into five people that you know, or maybe I've coached their kids, or the kids grew up together. So it's really community. I mean, obviously the location is outstanding. You have the weather, which is phenomenal, but it's the community.
You've got Sammy Davis Jr., there's Frank Sinatra, Tiny Tim.
Jack Lemmon.
Jack Lemmon.
Incredible.
Oh yes, over here, John Wayne. John Wayne's over here. You've got Nixon with them, and there's a letter from Nixon. So this was his command central. When they originally bought the house in 74, it was a little tiny beach shack.
Yeah.
And this was the master bedroom.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. Okay, so Dick was an extraordinary cook or chef. How many people have stainless steel pot rack walls? And not just one, there's actually two. And then he did all this wonderful open pantry. Here. Do you remember Steve Lawrence?
Yeah, sure.
Edie Gourmet and Steve Lawrence. Well, they would cook in this kitchen.
What is it with having a name Edie Gourmet and being a cook?
It just goes together.
It just
goes together.
You can't cook bad with
and
a name
Steve
like that.
Is apparently quite a good cook
I've
well.
Heard that.
I mean, look at this stove. I mean, you've got to be a cook to use
yeah,
this stove.
Yeah, you can cook 30 things at the same time.
It's a beach house.
Yeah, it is. But not every beach house has that. That's
but
thing
that's what's special about this
yeah,
house. Is you get
really
your living space. Wait till I show you upstairs.
Okay.
We call this the Love Shack, and you're
going to
see.
We're going upstairs to the Love Shack.
You know, at the end of the day, what Malibu really brings, besides the health and the happiness and all the other things that we've talked about, there really is a peace of mind here that I just don't think you get anywhere else.
So you've got another fireplace in here, and then of course, you know, that magic view.
that where they get fit right into each other, that you're so close and you're really not, because your perspective is looking straight out from the skate back.
It is. And the way they've oriented the house, everything does go out.
Yeah, you got the path. It's very East Coast here.
Well, and also the great thing about Broad Beach is that you do have such a long, you know, lot.
Well, broad.
Broad.
Right.
Hence the name.
Yeah.
Right.
Gourmet, broad. We're working on
things going here.
It's our technical terms. Doesn't get much better. All right, we're going to see what is the secret of a good marriage.
A long, long, healthy, happy marriage. And it's not brain surgery.
Is it his?
It's his and her bathrooms.
These are epic.
They are epic, aren't they?
I'm hoping this is the her bathroom.
This would be the her.
Okay.
Although I did see Dick wear a dress maybe once or twice. But this is.
And the showers are connected.
The showers are connected, right?
Look at that.
Okay. So there is a picture downstairs of a friend of theirs that was a Varga girl, and this is it. It's gone with the wind.
It's gone with the wind.
From the distance, a little abstract.
Right, I didn't even.
Malibu Living catalogs everything about Malibu that's fabulous, everything about Malibu that's fun, that's exciting. And for a visitor to come here and open the page that's Malibu Living, it opens up the secret that's Malibu. You know, I designed the website, and the website was really all of my wildest dreams, from cameras showing beach conditions to traffic reports to all, you know, sort of special information about our wonderful community. You can find anything. Pepperdine Sports live on a handheld app or on the website. USC football games on a handheld app. Who has that? Is it fire? The real estate page is an incredible source of information, but it's also an incredible way to just look at all the fabulous beach houses that are in Malibu, to look at all the houses up in the mountains with these killer ocean views. So whether you want to buy real estate or not, who cares? You can entertain yourself for hours just by looking at the real estate portion.
This is the guest house that Tim Conway used to stay in for months at a time.
Well, for extended periods of time.
This is where he would write his best comedy, probably.
And when you see how fabulous this is, you'll say, why would he ever leave?
Oh, wow. Yeah.
Right?
This is great.
For a couple?
Yeah.
You could stay here forever. Who needs more than this?
Oh, I like it. I mean, it doesn't seem small.
They come to visit, and then it's like, okay, time's up, and they don't leave.
Wow, that was really an amazing pad. I don't even really know what to say. You know, there's so many different aspects to this home. It's just really cool.
I want to buy it.
Okay, so I want to thank the great folks of Malibu Living for showing us around. That was a blast.
It was great.
Yeah, it was really cool. To see all the Hollywood history.
Oh my God.
Oh, that was just really neat. Amazing. I can't wait. We're going to be doing this every Monday until we buy one of those.
Awesome.
You know, which may not last too long, hopefully. No, it's going to be really cool. So we are grateful to take you guys along.